A damage control plan for a vessel is a critical document that outlines essential information and procedures to manage and mitigate damage in the event of an emergency. The primary purpose of this drawing is to provide a comprehensive guide for the crew to follow in case of incidents such as flooding, fire, or other types of structural damage. Ensuring the safety of the vessel and everyone on board. Here's a breakdown of the information typically shown in a damage control plan and the purpose of the drawing. Information included in a damage control plan. 1. General arrangement of the ship, detailed layout of all decks and compartments. Locations of watertight and fire-resistant bulkheads. 2. Compartments and boundaries, identification of all compartments, including cargo holds, engine rooms, and living quarters. Details on watertight and fire-resistant compartment boundaries. 3. Location of essential systems, positions of pumps, valves, and other critical damage control equipment. Locations of emergency power sources and their control points. 4. Emergency equipment. Locations of firefighting equipment, such as extinguishers, hoses, and hydrants. Placement of lifeboats, life rafts, and other life-saving appliances. Details of emergency lighting and communication systems. 5. Flooding and damage control measures. Diagrams showing the ship's stability and buoyancy characteristics under various flooding conditions. Information on the location and operation of bilge pumps and drainage systems. Procedures for countering flooding and maintaining buoyancy. 6. Escape routes and muster stations, clearly marked emergency exits and escape routes. Designated muster stations and safe zones for assembling crew and passengers during emergencies. 7. Fire control plans, locations of fire detectors and alarm systems. Details of fire control zones and firefighting procedures. 8. Communication systems, locations and usage of internal and external communication systems for emergency coordination. 9. Tank capacities and contents, details of fuel, water, and ballast tank capacities and their locations. Information on the contents and segregation of hazardous materials. Purpose of the damage control plan. 1. Emergency preparedness. Ensures that the crew is familiar with the layout of the ship and the locations of emergency equipment and systems. Facilitates quick and efficient response during emergencies to minimize damage and enhance survival chances. 2. Safety management. Helps in planning and conducting regular drills and training for the crew. Serves as a reference for maintaining safety and compliance with maritime regulations. 3. Coordination and communication. Aids in coordinating efforts among different teams on the ship during emergencies. Provides clear instructions and guidance, reducing confusion and ensuring coherent action. 4. Regulatory compliance. Fulfills requirements set by maritime safety authorities and classification societies. Ensures the vessel adheres to international safety standards, such as those outlined by the International Maritime Organization. 5. Damage mitigation. Offers detailed procedures for managing various types of damage, helping to control and mitigate the effects of incidents. Supports decision-making during critical situations to preserve the vessel's integrity and safety. In summary, the damage control plan is an essential document designed to enhance the safety and survivability of a vessel by providing detailed information and procedures for managing emergencies effectively.